So here we're taking a look at an alternative to traditional mouthwashes. So we've got this oil treatment for gums and teeth, and it's got all the ingredients on the back there. So you can see a lot of natural stuff, not all natural oils in there, which is a good thing. So how I use this is I put a small amount of it in one of these little plastic cups and then fill it with water and then use it as a mouthwash to rinse out. So what do you guys think? Would you try it? Thanks a lot for watching.